Living a self-sustaining lifestyle is growing in popularity. Sometimes this involves introducing some livestock to the land. There are a lot of dog breeds that will adjust well to living in a rural countryside setting. Some, however, have been bred specifically to thrive leading a farming lifestyle. They tend to be hardy and driven dogs that enjoy the great outdoors. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. Exclamation mark. 1. Airedale Terrier. The Airedale is the largest of all the terrier types, and they were traditionally bred to work as versatile, all-around farm dogs. They have the natural terrier prey drive and make excellent vermin catchers, but they're also keen protectors of their patch and, with the right training, can help drive livestock. Airedales are more independent and strong-willed than some of the dogs on this list. Patience and positive rewards will be important when it comes to training. Known for being prolific diggers, you may also have to keep them away from a prized vegetable patch. 2. Australian Cattle Dog. If you have livestock that need driven over long distances, you're not going to find a more hardy or determined candidate for the job than the Australian Cattle Dog. Also known as Heelas, they got this name because they guide the cattle by nipping at their feet. They're intensely loyal, intelligent and eager to please. Aussie Heelas won't be for every farmstead, however. These dogs need a heck of a lot of exercise and can become easily bored if they're kept within the confines of the property most of the day. They're also known for being territorial. This can be helpful if you're looking for a watchdog, but proper socialization will be needed to prevent their guarding instincts becoming an issue. 3. Australian Shepherd. Despite the name, Australian Shepherds were developed in the US, as intelligent, energetic and loyal herders. They have long been associated with herding cattle out on the high plains of the American West. Providing the breed gets plenty of exercise and enrichment, they tend to be affectionate and eager to please. They can be shy around strangers, so early and ongoing socialization will be important. 4. Border Collie. When you think of the ultimate herding breed, the Border Collie will no doubt spring to mind. Developed on the Scottish-English border for their natural ability and drive to herd sheep, they continue to be widely used as working farm dogs across the world. Many experts argue that the Border Collie is the smartest of all dog breeds, and they're known for their obedience, unfailing loyalty and desire to please. A Border Collie's work ethic is incredibly strong, and ensuring they have a job to do will help them to thrive. This is why they also make excellent sports dogs, often competing at the highest level in things like agility and flyball. Problem behaviors can quickly surface if a Border Collie isn't kept suitably physically and mentally enriched. 5. Pembroke Welsh Corgi. The low-slung Pembroke Welsh Corgi is one of the smallest of the herding breeds. Developed in rural Wales to herd cattle and guard the farm, they became more well-known as a result of their popularity with Queen Elizabeth II. Corgis are smart, hard-working and affectionate dogs. They aren't as intense or energetic as some of the breeds on this list, and this makes them a popular family pet, not just on a farmyard setting. They still need plenty of exercise and socialization, though. They can be prolific alert barkers, may nip at running kids' heels, and can be wary of strangers. 6. Dachshund. This German dog breed was originally developed for their badger hunting skills. The mini version was more commonly utilized to catch rabbits, mice and other smaller prey. This makes them a good choice as a vermin catcher on a farm setting. They can also make good watchdogs, although you do have to watch their alert barking doesn't become excessive. Dachshunds, unsurprisingly, given their background, love to dig. If this isn't kept in check, they could dig under fences, into chicken coops, or through your well-tended vegetable patch. If you don't want this to create problems on your setting, you may have to work on redirecting this behavior to a designated and appropriate spot. 7. Dutch Shepherd. The Dutch Shepherd, often called the Dutch Herder, is sometimes confused with their German Shepherd relatives. The less well-known and brindle-only breed, is, surprisingly, generally regarded as easier to train. Although they were developed for their herding skills, these dogs were prized for being versatile all-rounders. They would be used to guard farms and pull carts. Known for being loyal, affectionate and eager to please, Dutchies can make excellent companion dogs too. They just need to be given enough physical and mental enrichment. 8. Great Pyrenees. If you're looking for a family-friendly dog that makes an excellent livestock or farmyard guardian, even in cold climates, look no further than the Great Pyrenees. Pyrs are still used to this day to guard livestock in the mountainous region between France and Spain where they hail from. These dogs are known for being calm, affectionate and devoted to their family, including children. Although known for being gentle with those they know, they're also excellent watchdogs. Their loud bark can become an issue, however, if not kept in check. Price may be docile with those they know, but they're also known for being independent and strong-willed, which can mean more patience will be required when it comes to training. 9. German Shepherd. The German Shepherd is well known for being a versatile and intelligent working dog. There's good reason why they're commonly used by the police, the military, search and rescue teams, security services, and as service and assistance dogs. Smart, hardworking, highly trainable, loyal and protective, GSDs can also make good multipurpose farm dogs. They have strong natural guarding and herding skills. Lots of positive reinforcement training is needed to get the best from your GSD. Their guarding traits can become excessive isn't kept in check, and they'll need appropriate socialization if you want to ensure they'll get along with other dogs. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.